I bet the driver's talking on a cell phone, or possibly texting on a cell phone. He clearly has no clue, now he's messing with the news, but he's still the smartest man in all of Tucson. I bet the driver's talking on a cell phone, or possibly texting on a cell phone. He clearly has no clue, now he's messing with the news, but he's still the smartest man in all of Tucson.